Just in the past 2 weeks, the world witnessed the strength and resolve of our new president. In actions taken in Syria and Afghanistan, North Korea would do well not to test his resolve or the strength of the armed forces of the United States in this region. Strategic patience has been the approach of the last American administration and beyond. The era of strategic patience is over.
Strange game. The only winning mode is...